Hi, my name is Nate Kaufman, and I'm an executive and economist with the Federal Reserve Bank of Kansas City. Today, I'd like to talk about the economic concept of sunk costs. A sunk cost is the cost of something you've already paid for. The cost can't be recovered and should not affect how you make decisions about the future. Last year, we decided to invest in a backyard chicken flock as a birthday present for my daughter, Leia. This made Leia happy. Sometimes, though, taking care of chickens can be a pain, and they cost money to take care of. And even though we sell some of our eggs, we have to pay for chicken feed, and this chicken coop we built cost a lot of money too. We could decide to get rid of our chickens because they cost money to take care of. But if we got rid of our chickens, it would make Leia sad. And we shouldn't make decisions about the future based on the cost of the chicken coop, because the chicken coop is already a sunk cost. So, since we should only consider costs that are not already sunk, we will decide to keep the chickens and keep Leia happy.